workout went good. 40 minutes about. I didn't take a break unless I had to drink fluids. I had creatine, I had carbs, I had a pre-workout with some caffeine. But today is the first workout I've had since I competed on November 1st, which I'll have that video up tonight. Not a whole lot to see from that meet, but I'll have everybody's lifts up from tonight. Today's workout was fast, no break, try to hold everything minus the fat grip dumbbell one arm rows. That was the hardest thing I did today. I don't know why, but my right arm was shaking really bad and my left arm was fine until I got to a certain amount of reps and it felt like my arm was gonna come off. But that was much harder than I was thinking for 8 to 12. So next week, probably gonna repeat the 50s for two sets and then go to 60s for my third. And my goal with this training for the next 2 weeks is to get a lot done in the gym with next to no break and get my lungs back and try to get my body back healthy so I can get back to squatting and deadlifting and benching and training hard. But as you'll see in the video, most of my training, I was trying to hold stuff. I didn't record everything I did, I just recorded some things that I liked, but there was some stuff that I didn't get in a video, like I was doing one arm shoulder raises, front to the back, did a lot of lats today, a lot of triceps today, just did very little amount of biceps because they were used in almost every back exercise, so I got to be careful with this left arm that I don't rip the bicep off in training. But hope you enjoy the training video.